Soph took down all of her videos on BitChute except a couple teasers that are advertisements for the site that she's on now, which is a Gavin McInnes-owned website that, in order to see her stuff, you have to subscribe for $10 a month. Oh, hell no. Hell no. You know, I may think that she's intelligent, and she may say some things that are true once in a while, but it's certainly not worth 10 a month. Hell no. Oh, hell no.